Something like the pornographic images in my mind.